You make my life so beautiful. And as you are, you have made me your nurse. There is nothing.
We don't know Max for. See, I'm going to draw the front of keyboard. This is Victor. Because there is an emotion, not feeling body.
Dependable.
Come on.
It doesn't matter. Only. Wait, I don't care. Give me the hand. Okay, it doesn't matter. I will celebrate. Victor comes in peace. Nothing shall stop me in the name of Jesus. He will go and conquer nations in the name of Jesus. From glory to glory, from favor to favor. You shall do more than you have achieved. You shall do more than your generations will imagine. In the name of Jesus.
Very happy birthday to Victor Thompson on behalf of the Urobo Worldwide.
Yes, Victor is an amazing person. If I actually start talking about Victor from now till tomorrow, I don't think I...
Who won't come there?
Victor Thompson is a great man. What inspires me a lot about Victor Thompson is the fact that he's very hardworking. He's very passionate about the things he loves.
Thank you for all you do. You're so hardworking. God has it. No, really, he's really hardworking and God has rewarded him greatly. And God is still rewarding him. And I pray that your crafts will go to the ends of the earth.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen. Right.
It's a pleasure being associated with you.
You know how you know people love God?
Yeah.
When they love people. That's one of the greatest indices to know people actually love God. So, Victor loves people. You can see us excited, you know.
Mrs. Thompson, ladies and gentlemen, can we all do that?
I can't believe I actually did it. We surprised Mr. Thompson. My husband. It's so hard to surprise him. All the efforts, all the sneaking, all the, you know, everything. It came to, you know, me. And we did it. I'm so grateful to God for everybody that came, for his friends. Everybody's having a good time. Just good vibes, Julie. And it's amazing to, you know, to have posted this.
Whenever starts, my brother, hold on. Hold on, now you kiss is good. No? You said what?
Many times.
You kiss many times. You see, I tell Lucas, I don't want kiss. You know what I'm talking about? See, as we know who wants kiss. We kiss many times. Who asked you? Was your before that 8 times?
I'd like to say a very happy birthday to my brother and friend, amazing guy, Victor Thompson. Victor is one guy that will come through for you anytime. He has always come through for me. I truly appreciate him. I knew him from his wedding where I was MC, and from that day till now, we have maintained a particular level of friendship that I appreciate so much. So today, as the white side celebrate him as a surprise, I didn't have a choice than to turn up. This one event, I wouldn't have missed for anything.
We'll start from you, sir.
Righteousness.
Righteousness. Peace.
Hit songs.
Favor.
Prosperity.
Success.
Success. Good health.
Happiness.
Contentment.
Contentment. Peace.
Finishing well.
Greatness, sir. Long life.
Great sex.
Great sex, man.
So I appreciate God for life of Victor. Fantastic guy, extremely talented guy. His voice is cool for you, and if you can refine it, trust me, you are getting money from it. So Victor, I salute you. Happy birthday to you. I wish him long life, prosperity, good things of life,
and I wish you a happy birthday filled with blessings, happiness, and all the good things of life.
To everybody, my husband, I love you. I am so happy that, you know, we have what we have. And you're my husband. And I love you very much. Happy birthday.
Can we do this together? Can we have V? The neighbors are not hearing you. What's the reason? Can we have I? Can we have C? Trust me, it can be better. Can we have T? It can be better now. Can we have O? We are going to say the final R with so much energy. And after that, we will all scream Victor. And then they will cut the cake. Can we have R? Somebody say Victor!